Coming soon to my Dynabytes channel on YouTube, a retro review of the Olympus C-800L, one of the company's first digital cameras from 1996, and the first with a Commedia badge. Styled to look like a familiar 35mm film compact, the C-800L had 0.81 megapixels, a fixed lens, and 6 megabytes of internal storage with a serial port to get the images out.